Meanwhile, a homeowner escapes an early morning fire. The flames broke out at this home on 4th Street in Redstone Township, Fayette County, early this morning. Eugene Grooms tells us the heavy smoke made it difficult for him to get out safely.
It was so thick with smoke that I lost my direction of how to get out. And I dang near couldn't make it out. But thank God that I was able to make it out.
Grooms also had a friend in the house who managed to get out safely. There's no word right now on what started it.